Tyler Batoli.
My name is Tyler Batoli. I'm 19 years old from Melbourne, Victoria. When I was little, I grew up on a farm in Wandon North, which is way, way east. We had horses and a million dogs, always border collies. It was absolutely the best upbringing I could ever have asked for. When I was 14, I had my first experience in the music industry. I was offered to sign with this indie label. I probably wasn't quite ready for it, and now I'm prepared, I'm ready. I think I just set my sights on bigger and better things, and that's why I'm here.
When Tyler's famous, and I know she will be, she will use it for good. She just has that special heart.
This is, yeah, the biggest performance I've ever done. Yeah, a lot of pressure.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Tyler Batoli.
How old are you, Tyler?
I'm 19.
What's the dream?
My dream is to stand up on stage and sing in front of a massive auditorium and put on a fantastic show and leave people feeling entertained.
Okay, so what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Dog Days Are Over by Florence and the Machine.
Great song. Okay, Tyler, this is your moment.
Happiness hit her like a train on a track. She hid around corners and she hid under beds. She killed it with kisses and from it she fled. With dark days are over, the dark days are done. The horses are coming.
It was a messy audition, I think. You lost where you were at the song at times. Your timing was off a little. Your pitch was off. And I got nothing from that performance. I'm sorry. Now.
There's definitely something that you have that is, I think, that is great, but it was a bit all over the shop for me as well.
Yeah, I tend to agree. You were kind of just going through the motions, and this is an audition. This audition right here can change your life. You've got to give it 100%, and I just didn't get that.
I think they're all completely nuts. Because you could definitely be the next X Factor. I'm telling you, that voice is just, it's different. I haven't heard anything like that today.
Well,
I didn't want to stop looking at you. I just didn't want to stop. You had me engrossed.
We have to vote.
Yep.
It's a scary thing.
It's not scary because it's a double, triple yes from me.
Thank you so much.
I think your voice is good enough to give you another go. It's a yes from me.
Thank you. Thank you.
A little bit more experience and you could be really great. just don't think you're ready. It's a no from me.
Come on, give it a chance!
I promise, if you give me this opportunity, I will take it further than anyone else.
I do think you're... I think you're better than what you just showed us. So for me... it's a yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
See you in boot camp.
Yay!
She's good. There's something.
She's got something. She's got something.
This is my opportunity, and I'm going to grab it with both hands.
Melvin, my